consumer, who is the backbone of economic growth in India. And maybe you know exactly, you know, the needs of those people, the rising middle class, and you know what the future. And let me ask you about your vision for the future.
And I'll try to make a slightly more different, so we don't repeat the information. Just a small amendment to what Frank was saying. Religare today is, except being a bank and a general insurance company, the largest financial services company in India. Another pillar of our business, which is very referenced into what we are discussing here, is we are building out an emerging market investment bank. And the third pillar is the fact that we manage $16 billion from the...
I'll share that in very brief with you. I clearly believe that there is... One needs to have a sense of guarded optimism what's going ahead in the global economy. The question of a double-dip recession, will it happen, will it not?
Global crisis on the financial side was over-leveraging. And what the governments in the developed economies did was to give it financial stimulus. And now they themselves are economies. Thirdly, there is a government, they are, I think, a regulator, while rightfully the banks and other sectors, but there's a thin line, it may cross over, or is it less or more, and I guess that time will tell. Fiscal discipline within their business, in their countries. In India, we have a huge deficit, interest rates internationally, but how low can they go? And then they have over issue of deflation, emerging markets, there's inflation. In this country with age in the world, over the next 20 years, we'll have a working population will be larger than the working population of Europe and USA combined. The challenge is going to be to harness. I'm optimistic on it, but I think these are very realistic challenges one will have to look about that. And as the population comes in and there is a huge working population, what is the natural movement to that is, of course, consumption. They are spending. And we in India are a consumption economy to a consumption-led economy. That means India will require a lot of investments coming into infrastructure. It has taken a very positive step in launching infrastructure bonds where the international players can subscribe to it. And hopefully that is going to fund a $1 trillion need capital. There is talent, human capital, there is passion, the emotional capital, and importantly there is a financial capital. I think in the emerging markets, and especially in India,